was your day?
Great. The toaster broke and Rose refused to eat her vegetables.
How did it go at the dentist?
The dentist?
Don't tell me you forgot about the dentist appointment.
No, I didn't forget. I thought you were taking her tomorrow.
No, it was today. I'm working tomorrow.
But it's Saturday.
I know. I've got to work overtime.
What, you have to do that every week?
Oh, Cody, I'm not in the mood for this discussion again.
Hey, Rose needs both of us, okay?
That's not fair. Using her.
I'm not using her. I'm just stating a fact. Why don't we just go ahead and tell her that we're divorcing?
Oh, just like that?
Yeah. May, this isn't any easier.
Let's not tell her. Let's stay friends instead. Yes, let's stay friends forever. I love you, Cody. I love you too, May.
Hey, honey, can I just take Elephant a sec? All right. Rose, honey, you know we love you, right?
Yeah.
And sometimes that means that, we have to do stuff that isn't always very fun.
What we're trying to say, darling, is that, well, Mum and Dad, we've decided to go our separate ways.
Okay. Can I go and play in my room?
Yeah, of course, sweet.
Dr. Hakim, you have to help me now. They have to stay together. Look, it says here, love is work, see? You have to work on it. You can't just give up. Mom, Dad, I wish you could be friends again.
Oh. 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 done.
What? What? Why do you always blame me, huh?
Yes. Why do you always blame him?
Thank you.
Oh, oh!
What is that?
I'm Dr. Haki, worldwide bestseller and an expert on love. Your daughter purchased me. She was lucky. I was the last copy because I was selling the best. I kept millions of couples, and now I will help you two to get together again.
Oh, this is definitely a nightmare. Yeah. I need to wake up. Mom!
No! No! Oh! Oh, May! May! Oh! Oh, you're back!
Oh, you... my God. You can't wake up here.
Exactly.
Oh, okay, Mr. Book. So, how do you wake up?
Cody, May, you're here to fix your relationship.
We just fixed it.
Yeah, yeah. We're, divorcing. Mm-hmm. It's all good.
No! I will help you fix your relationship. Chapter one, fix your relationship. Plus, I promised your daughter to fix your marriage. See, love is like a mountain.
Oh, like a river. May, May, it's Rose.
Flowers growing in the grass.
Come on, let's get to her. She must know what's going on.
Butterflies floating in the mountains like lovebirds. You know what I'm saying? Hello? Hello?
How do we get up to her?
Oh, the stairs over there!
But we can't reach them! We're tiny!
Well, let's find a way!
Going on. We can't lower that staircase without those fuses.
But those fuses? they just ran away! I mean, did you see them on their little fuse legs? Oh,
worry about that later. Let's just bring them back.
May? May, my body feels weird.
Because you're made of clay? Keep your eyes on the fuses.
Hey, don't you feel weird? I mean, you're made of wood?
A bit stiff.
Same here.
But it's getting better the more I move.
I hope so.
Oh, Cody, will you please focus?
All right, all right. Let's get those fuses.
Thank you. Maybe that container can help.
See my flip? Let's do it again.
Oh, we're not here to do flips.
Oh no, you're right. This is serious. We're hunting fuses with legs.
All right, this is the last one. Let's put it in.
Vacuum cleaner.
Oh, yeah. Because it is your vacuum cleaner. Yo, vacuum, ¿qué pasa? You know who this guy is? Let me tell you, this is Cody. You know, the guy who suck up all kinds of crap in your stomach.
Oh, no, that's,
That's you? You ruined my bowels with all that crap.
Crap? What? I was just sucking up dust. That was it? Just...
It broke down. It was your fault.
Oh.
And you promised him you'd fix me.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Instead, you put me away for life in here.
Yep.
Would never have happened if you hadn't broken it.
Oh, yeah? Well, this would never have happened if you had fixed it like you promised.
Well, I didn't know we'd end up in a place where our vacuum cleaner's alive.
Well, now we are. Maybe we're stuck here forever.
Forever? No way. We're getting a divorce.
Yeah, I know we're getting a divorce, but we can't do that unless we get back into our real bodies.
Okay. Let's climb that damn vacuum cleaner.
You know, I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
He said Rose bought him.
Well, he doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
Oh, more like a pretentious self-help book you'd buy.
You know, self-help books are very important to some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
Oh! dangerous.
Just time your jumps.
Thank you.
too much.
And you put me away to rot in here! Now you will both die!
No, wait! I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies!
No, 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 no! She's right! She's an engineer! A really good one! You are. You're very good.
Ha! Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! Once I get my real body back, I can fix you!
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X 2000?